Now I show you how to operate the laser welding machine. First of all, then we want to kneel and see if we can have this machine like this. And then we check the power. And then we start the main water chiller. And then we also again turn on this key and check. And now we are start the main laser source. Then if we want to change the parameter according to the material, like I am show you a stainless steel welding, two welding plates, like we are set 50 hertz. And now power speed is 500 mm per second.
Okay.
Okay, then we hold. Now it's ready to weld. Now we are using a protection like gloves. Also, we wear a protection goggles. Thank you.